Well, guys, we're picking it for continuing part two of I Want It All, is it? I think that's what I've called it. So we're just going to continue with the game. We are picking up lower items. Alright, okay.
While touring the gorilla house, please refrain from making rude gestures to any of our primate specimens. Thank you.
Ah, let's see if we can find these.
Tonight's showing at the Starlight Interstellar Theater will be Night of the Fishman's Revenge. Not recommended for children under 5.
Bing, 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 bing. To pick up the rest of them, so that's what our mission is. Make sure. Out of interest, if I do that, will it? No, it won't. Let's go in here again. Obviously got all the robots in there, but I just want to make sure I've not missed anything. Is that one of ours? I think we are. Chasing Stathan.
Hey.
Yeah, it doesn't sound like Jason at all. Jason's got a really, really... I wouldn't say I'd call it a London accent. Actually. Yeah, I got that one right down. I wouldn't even say he's got a London accent. I can't remember what his accent is actually, Jason Statham's. British accent, obviously, but not even, no, it doesn't sound like my accent. Interesting, what's up there?
Going up. Upper level.
So does that hit something on the other one, I wonder? Because the other elevator's here. Oh. I think that's the other, it's just the same elevator, isn't it? No. Yeah, it's alright, no worries. That boys at home. Got some Coca-Cola, nothing wrong with a bit of Coke. Oh, mixed Coca-Cola cherry. You don't get them in the Philippines. You could only get them, like, we had some really weird flavours in the UK. One of them was Coca-Cola cherry. I think you could still get it actually. You don't get them where I live, here in the Philippines. Okay, I think we're done in here, guys. It's a shame you can't mark it. You've been here, do you get what I mean? In my neck, I think I slept funny on my neck. Let me take some more water. Take me down to Paradise City where the grass is green and the girls are pretty. Bit of free singing for you, not that I can sing. Yeah. Okie dokie. Is it in here? Sometimes they're in here, aren't they? This way. Those angles. Oh, cap. Baseball. Bones. Coolio.
Loctite.
Oh, I got that one. Got three more to go, a couple more to go. You got to have them complete to get that robot. I You got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm actually doing it because I don't want to be stuck in the night, I think. I might actually. You know what, you can't, that's what I don't like, why can't you do a mark on? So you know where it is. Alright, okay. I wonder if that lowers you into it or brings it up. Sorry guys, that's the dogs next door. They bark at a leaf. So irritating, yeah. They're technically known as noisy little shits. Jump on that, you know about it. We need to find.
If you're looking for a refreshing way to make it through the day, try a Nuka-Cola Dark. Same great cola taste, with an alcohol twist. Yeah, we've already been here, but
He never stopped barking, did he, honey? Oh, shit. Hey? Well, we're doing chicken, aren't we? Not at the moment, I'm alright actually.
Okay. This
is my fish. See ya. Do you fancy doing us a coffee, honey?
Okay.
Oh, thanks. God bless you, darling. Addon? Yeah. I missed what she said there, guys. Oops, we got a thunderstorm coming. Hokey cokey pokey smokey. Having chicken and potato tonight. Potato. Having like, you know, like a KFC kind of thing. I'm gonna make it. I like cooking. I don't.
All pilots, get to your ships. Prepare for takeoff. Cadets, report to the launch bay. Cadets to the launch bay. The colony on Cola 5 is under attack.
A lot of drink, isn't it?
I'm Duca Girl, ace pilot. You ready for your first combat mission?
3, 4, 5, you are go or
launch. The flight coordinator will direct you.
Where Duca Girl? Okie dokie pokie, right. It's usually in these, I think the controller board's in there, isn't it? We will go back on. I don't think you can climb up. Can you climb up and go down? Oh, you can't go down. I thought you could crawl through, but you can't. It's a shame they didn't do that. I just put on the table there, it's actually leave mosquito or something. things I hate about living in the Philippines, mosquitoes. I don't recall this. Oh yes, in here. Going where?
Planetscape set, north entrance.
I think we've completed this section, haven't we? Where's Metal Mecca?
Sir.
You can't get him to follow you. Oh, wondered what our burning was. It's your face, your neck, mate. My God. Fish to now stink.
Won't be able to pick this.
No point opening it sometimes, it's shit. Can I make it up there? No. Well, which side is that? I think this is a timed door actually. Right, okay, so that was a fat lot of blood, that wasn't it? Okie dokie. Colony on Cola 5 is screwed. Nah. Coffee. Come on. I sometimes zoom fast through games, but I like to play these and record as it is. So because sometimes people like to watch the whole thing. Okie dokie, right. I'm wondering whether or not it's something to do with this. Right, yeah, it's one of those turbo down things, isn't it?
Huh.
spectacular will begin next week. Reserve your tickets for this nighttime event at the main box office.
That's very strange, isn't it? Hey up. Yeah, I've got a couple left. If I find them, I can get that suit. We will find it. Oh yes, we will find it. I will not give up. God knows what I just did there. I know it's obviously I've made a drink, but... I don't think we've been here, guys. Star Control. One second, just going to pause. I was just wondering where he's pinging me. See in a second. Right, guys, back again. Thank you.
sweet.
Not really. A load of crap, really. I don't know if that can be sweet. It's a pile of shit. Get up there. You can't climb. Gear, winds me up, Atlas. You know, you move quick, don't you?
Spectacular this evening. Show starts promptly at 9 p.m.
What time is it? 2 p.m. Ah, coffee. Coffee, coffee, coffee. What's that? Soda. That's that robot plate. Lots of electronics. Taking range of this, isn't it? This is looking alright, we've been here. That was a slot now. But we kicked their asses and we chewed up a bubble gum. That one live. He's not attacking me. Change your mind. Excuse me. About there. There you are.
Got it.
I just, you're taking the piss. Hokey pokey. But I got this one. Oh, hello. Goodbye. Just in case it is that. I'm making sure just in case it decides to come back to life. Right, here's the other side.
Lock's really strong.
Hey, wait there.
Stupid dog.
Come on.
All right, have I already been in here? Most of them. Okey-kokey. Thank you. Boom. Oops. Even though this is an old game, it's really violent still, isn't it?
Got it.
God, that's not fucking good. Over there. Stupid pillar, move out of the way. Sorry, Jason, but you are a pillar in this game. I think that's about it, guys, for here anyway, so we'll be going, moving on. Right, let's get a flock out of here. Let's get a flock out of here. Ready for now? Any other rooms? No, it's just that one up there, and that's the one we've been to, isn't it? So. Okay, smoking. Let's get out of here. Okay. What's that? I was just gonna put some cream on the leg. Cause I got a blister on my leg again. Because of the medication I'm on.
The world is pleased to announce that a small portion of your admission fee will be donated to support our men and women fighting overseas.
Good for them. We'll get there in the end, guys. I don't know where to think, guys. Where's the other ones? It's been a warm day. Ah, wait a minute, this could be it. I'm about to miss something in here. Right, let's do it.
Join us on a journey into the future, where humanity has set out on a new voyage of discovery, seeking Arcturus Prime. A frontier colony in the year 2291. Baked by the unrelenting sun, life on the surface, but life is possible underground. Welcome to Vault-Tec's colony. With Vault-Tec's modular construction techniques, new colonies can be established on almost any world in a matter of weeks.
Alright, gonna be something to do with this.
And these are no dark bunkers. Your colony will feature beautiful, expansive common areas where you can relax in an Earth-like setting.
There's gotta be something in here. Some keys.
For more information, imagine a future among the stars. Imagine a thrilling new adventure awaits. Imagine hundreds of colonies spread throughout the galaxy and beyond. And with Vault-Tec's cutting-edge science and technology, you can rest assured that your colony will have the resources to face any challenge. Step into your spacious private suite, equipped with all the comforts of home.
That was a lie, wasn't it?
Thank you.
going down. Lower level.
Didn't I just spot one here a minute ago? Or was I just seeing things? There's one there, isn't there?
Level.
I don't think there's anything else in here. You're a sneak when you miss that one by accident. I've done that a couple of times where I missed a couple of them. And a monkey. Monkeys!
Spacious private suite, equipped with all the comforts of home.
Excuse them, ma.
And these are no dark bunkers. Your colony will feature beautiful, expansive common areas where you can relax in an Earth-like setting. With Vault-Tec's modular construction techniques, new colonies can be established on almost any world in a matter of weeks.
Is it made? No, it doesn't, oh, it makes it do some weird things to you. Soldier show, innit? Does it trigger going back?
Underground. Arcturus Prime. A frontier colony in the year 2291. Baked by the unrelenting sun, life on the surface of this remote, desolate world is all but impossible. Join us on a journey into the future, where humanity has set out on a new voyage of discovery, seeking adventure among the stars.
Okay, smoke. Right, okay, so we've done that one. How many have we picked up? Three? Should be five of them in there. I think it's five of them in there. Keep an eye out, I'm actually starting. I did play a game called Becoming Human. I've actually downloaded, I've got the latest version of it. So I'm going to be trying it out. So realistic, that game. Becoming Human, it's called. I completed it about 2 years ago. But it was such a good game. So how many more have I got to do? One more. Two. One. I've got one left. One left in the entire hour. Oh my god. What a bollock. Yeah, it's one, isn't it? Just one. Numero uno. Where could the fucking thing be? Will you tell me? Alright, okay, so regardless, you've got to get all of them. Bloody arsehole. Right, guys, I'm going to pause it for a second because I'm going to find the fucking. Found it. Right the way over it. After all that, he was here. The guy here. Take this. Dink. We have the suit. That was a testicle, that. We found it. We can leave. We can actually leave the area soon. Dink. Hokey smokey. Let's get the flack out of here. Seriously, are you taking the piss? Required 35. 35, you sure? You're not back. Galaxy Zone. Oh, right, okay. So there's one in Galaxy Zone. One in Nuka Galaxy. Three in outside Galaxy Zone. Oh, right, okay. Well, it's going to be a part three, guys, because I've had a piss that I'm pissed off. Right, okay, guys, you can see it there. This is what we're going to be looking for next in the next video. Take care, guys, and I will see you soon.